I don't mean to interrupt in your song, but we got another match against Pet Turtle on Onyx Caldor. I wonder if this is still an amphibious bot map. Let's try it. Ah, that's not amphibot, that's amphibot. Somehow this song feels a bit soft for the industrial theme that it's going for. But I also understand if Apfelsaft didn't want to use all that much compression on it. This time I'm gonna build the radar, the flying radar plane right at the start. Let's see what it can do for us. There we go, Sparrow ready. Not power noise, hey, don't call my music power noise. Doesn't really sound orchestral to me in any way. More like a mix of industrial and synthwave. There we go. Nice scout. We see there is an unprotected constructor, and now we're gonna cook him. Wait, we were supposed to cook him, where is he? There he is. Oh, jeez. Oh, he terraformed himself down. Can these guys not shoot downwards? Apparently, nope, they cannot. At least not efficiently. Okay, now they kinda got it. Yeah, it's a bit of a mess. Oh, I'm accessing, stop. I don't know, make a grizzly. Never too early to make a grizzly. See where he's going. He moves out his commander, we can take the secret passage to wait his back. Oh, I think he died. And they just sent another one? Why? Oh, he... No, that didn't... He didn't die, he terraformed me. This is ridiculous. We should stop terraforming things. Oh, he's seen my grizzly, right. He can see such things now because he has a scout plane himself. But I don't get why people say that Picket isn't effective. It seems very effective to me. He should just base push me, yeah. But apparently he's not. For some reason. Let's just terraform this and then move on. Oh, I forgot I had the new song on loop. Well, it's not that bad, so why not? Make me a caretaker, please. I'll just make that too. Where am I scouting? Well, scout. Yeah, I also had to target with lasers. What's he doing? Taking the mid? On the previous map that made a lot of sense because there were lots of mexes in the mid, but the mexes are here, not there. Why would they take the mid in this map? That does not make sense to me. So let's just go for the bombers, I guess. We got our grizzly already. We are lacking a lot of economy. Got some wind chants going. He's just parking up there. I cannot understand why, but if he wants to, I'm gonna stop him. Thanks to my scout plane, I know I can just jump in here and don't have to fear anything. These ducks are way out of position. Please make me some wind chance. Thank you for the follow, General HSWQH. Did I get that right? Sorry if I didn't. Let me just survive this combat engagement. Oh, he's attacking with his commander. Well, my grizzly is right here. Yeah, HSWQH. Interesting name. Haven't seen you in chat yet, have I? No. Oh. Be free to make use of that. He's got air. No, that's not air. This is just these new scout planes are kinda confusing. I gotta get used to them. At least we finally got some energy going. I'm still accessing like crazy. I'm really not up to this game. Wait. Terraform again. Hey, I can push him out. Goodbye, Commander. You can eat the shots and you can push them away. Okay, actually I don't think I can eat that many shots. So, go support a bit. Yeah, we got this. Go fly. Yeah. Seems to be going pretty well, this round. What's wrong with grizzlies? Grizzlies are OP. Grizzlies are great. 600% attrition. Thank you, grizzlies. You would never get that with legit units. I'm still gonna get blast winged or something and lose all my wind generators. Where are my scout planes? Make me an army of scout planes. Wow. Not good. Go home, please. Let's put a little wall around that metal extractor. Three grizzlies already. Fat and clumsy, what are you calling my grizzlies? They may be fat, and them okay, they're also clumsy, but they're not bad. They got some fat stats to support their size. Wait, he's pushing into my back, he keeps exploiting me. Unacceptable. Time to send out the scout planes. Excessive number of scout planes. And just kill his base. Just walk straight in. And these bombers can deal with those builders. Oh, he's got penetrators. You called it. Not only are they gonna be... this guy threw himself. Oh no. Ah, he has a cloaker. That's why I didn't see that. His stuff. Ah, that's unfortunate. I just lost two grizzlies there. Do I have like a constructor somewhere? Please get me an air pad. Yeah, that was really inefficient. I just lost all of my attrition advantage in that one engagement. He's also stocking up on radar towers. Send in a little repair crew. And get our own jammer, of course. Because once we have our own cloaker, he's not gonna be able to hit us with his artillery anymore. Oh, he has. Bomb that. Get a Liko and just kill that entire squad. Goodbye, Lance. No more artillery for you. What are you doing? I guess this pork was being a bit annoying. So now this base belongs to us. And why didn't I take back that one yet? I don't know. Bye. It's a lot of maces, I don't like that. Yeah, I'm being a bit pushy here, but I think I can afford it. I have such an economic lead. Goodbye! You make a really nice explosion. And you are gonna get bombed. Where's my cloak? There he is. He's reclaiming my stuff. I'm definitely not playing better than any of you guys. I'm playing like lobster mode. I'm just having fun here. I'm just overweighted, that's all. Let's kill that cluster. That looks like a really tasty cluster. Oof. 2000 metal gun in one AI besides. Yeah, that's it. Yeah, I didn't make use of my metal at all. I just accessed it and I don't know what. I didn't even access that much, but yeah, I could have built some energy around here, get some overdrive, and not let him just backstab me. I should have punished this. But whatever.